Two of the best defensive clubs on ice squaring off in Chicago's second period when Jonathan Toews scores for the fifth time in five games, 1-0 Blackhawks. But 2.5 minutes later, Minnesota on the power play, and Dan Fritchie with the deflection. Cristobal Oue pulls out the Whambulance. He wanted high sticking called, but it doesn't matter. The goal stands. We're tied at one. It would remain knotted up at one until the third period when Martin Škula finds Peter Ovechkin for the game winner as Minnesota knocks off the Hawks 2-1.